So this is it. As I suspected, it's a bunch of Latinos partying and things. Latinos always kind of monopolize these little places. Latinos with tattoos.